I'm so sorry about my voice. My God, this sounds terrible, but hopefully you guys can hear me okay, all right? All right, so well, let's start. Yeah, we start from Demi-plie. We are going to do 5, 6, and 7. I feel my bar is a little funny. Let me just adjust one more time. All right, good. All right, good. So let's start. We are going to do 5, 6, and 7 open arms. We're going to go Demi-plie 1 and 2. The second one, we're going to go double Demi-plie. So we're going to go bounce, and reaching out. Are you guys good? We're going to go straight into grand plie and 2 and 3 and 4. For the first position, we're going to go pull the bra forward, coming back up. Guys, we're going to do a little press releve and then lower down. Tendu, second position. Let's try it out one more time. Demi-plie and stretch. We're going to go double demi-plie and reaching up. Good, one more time. Grand plie all the way down. And let's go pull the bra inside, coming back up. And releve allongé, reaching out. So second position, pull the bra inside. Are you guys good? Fourth position, we're gonna do that one more time. 1 and 2, double demi-plie and out. Grand plie, reaching out. And one more time for the fourth, let's go pull the bra outside, coming back, and releve our best arms. Lower down, tendu, fifth position. Fifth position, one more time, 1 and 2. Double demi-plie, reaching out, grand plie. So we actually do exactly the same thing, all four positions. Are you guys good? First time for a long time. All right, good. And then for the fifth position, we're actually gonna go pull the bra forward and pull the bra back. The last one, our usual thing, releve, sous-sous-tie, détourné the other side. Are you guys good? Yeah, so one more time, yeah. Demi-plie and stretch. Second one, double demi-plie and open, turn out. Pelvis reaching straight down, right? Be careful, we are not tilting, yeah? So straight down, double demi-plie, one grand plie. First position, let's go pull the bra forward. Second, all the way inside and releve, right? Fourth, pull the bra outside and releve. Fifth position, forward and back. Are you guys good? All right, let's try this, yeah? First position, I am already high, you know what? Let me take it off. Oh man, I am already feeling hot. All right, good. Hold on for a second. Let's take a look. Listen to the music first. Yeah, let's listen to the music. All right, don't go. Let's see. How about this one? 6, 7. Good. So we do demi-plie. 1 and 2. Good. All right, let's try this. Yeah, let's try this. All right, hopefully you guys can hear me talking. All right, good, let's try this. First position, and let's standing tall. Good, and eyes open, see outside, and press, and stretch, and double demi-plie, reaching up. One plie, taller. Good, stay. Good, day to day, reach down. very good. Let's try the other side. Yeah, great music, great music. Good. Again, yeah, using a double click to do a little more rotation, a little more turnout, right? And a little more resistant. Are you guys good? Let's try the other side. And arms and center. Good. See outside. And press and stretch. And double demi click. That's it. Good. And wobble it over. Position. Yeah, squeeze the muscle. Everything's engaged, right? I'd rather you hold on to the bar and all muscles are engaged. Yeah, and nice and straight leg, and then letting go, and then your position is not really there. Are you guys good? Yeah, so hold on to the bar if you need to, right? Let's try slow tone do. All right, good. So slow tone do, we are going to do 5, 6, 7, and 8. It's from the back of your leg. We're gonna brush it out to demi point. We're gonna go demi push and demi push. Now we're gonna go flex foot, right? From the toes and flex. We're gonna go rotate in, rotate out. Tong du, closing in. Again, it's going to be slow. One more time. We're gonna go side, demi push and flex. Rotate in, rotate out. Tong du, closing in. Same thing, right? Again, both sides, shoulder facing front and opening up that back leg. Demi point, flex, rotate in, rotate out. We're just gonna do that front side, back side. Are you guys good? Second half, we're gonna go tong du to the front and plie and side, demi plie. From the plie, let's grab the coupe and tong du to the side. Are you guys good? Just that, closing in. Fingers and toes reaching and plie and side and plie. One more time. From the plie, grab the coupe, find your supporting leg, reaching to the side. We're gonna pull closing in. Our usual thing, pull the bra forward and pull the bra back. We actually gonna go releve, pushing out and pushing out. One more time, keep the arch nice and high, and then we're gonna find a balance. Are you guys good? Stay. We're finishing right here. So one more time, pressing up, releve, and we got two, reaching out, and one more, and up, find a balance. Again, now be careful, right? Hold on to the bar, and hopefully we're really pushing the heels high, yeah, nice and high, and then twice, find a balance, our usual thing. We're finishing nicely right here. Are you guys good? Yeah, so one more time, tong du front, demi push, demi push and flex. Yeah, easy on the bar and the six tone do closing in. Are you guys good? We're just gonna do that front side, back side. Second half, front plié, side plié. What did I say? We're gonna grab the coupe, tone do to the side and hold, closing in. Are you guys good? All right, let's try this, yeah? Don't go, let's listen. Which one? Hold on for a second. Or maybe this one. And seven and eight. We're gonna go front and reach and out and flex. Rotate in, rotate out. Push, hold, close. I think this is the one I used last week. I feel a little fast. But because the movement is a little bit different, I feel things is okay. Let's try this one, yeah? Again, we do that exercise front side, back side. All right, good, let's try this. First position, easy on the bar. And good, really tall, right? Open the lower back. We got front, demi push, stronger toes. We're gonna flex, rotate in, rotate out. And toes, right? Be careful, not just pushing down your foot, they're pointing foot like this. Are you guys good? Take your time, grab the arch and toes. Let's try the other side. Strong toes. Good. Again, easy on the bar. And pelvis up, up, up. Good. We got and front. Demi push. Stronger toes. Flex. Rotate in. Open, open. Stronger arch and toes. Let's go side, down, out. How is the abdominal muscles? Flex, rotate in. Longer, longer, longer. Push, close, and taller. Reach, energy to the top of your head. Good, and in. And out, 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 out. Push, good. One last time to the side, and out. Good, stronger, and push. Higher, higher, higher. Good. We're gonna press, relevé. not pushing out, 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 and coming back one more time. Pushing out taller, taller, taller. Good, very nice. And can we find our balance? Again, glute muscle nice and tight. Arms over the head. Beautiful. Open arms. Allonge. Good job, guys. Now we're gonna lower down. Beautiful. Very nice. Very nice. Yes. Good. Keep creating the resistance and keep doing the position really, really full, right? And depends on the speed, right? So keep trying to keep pushing out that way. Good. Let's move on. Medium tongdu. Actually, a little bit different pattern. Let's take a look. Yeah. So we're going to go tongdu front and straight. Second, one dip knee, please. To the side. Don't change. Good. And the side dip knee, please. One more time to the back. And close to the back, plie and tombe. Good, transfer the weight all the way out. Let's go reverse. One straight and one plie, don't change. And out plie, one straight and one plie, tombe out, tombe, pelvis down. Yeah, click, right? We talk about this click thing, right? Nice and flat, pushing out. Pulling out that supporting leg and then closing in. All right, second half, same thing, pretty square. We're just gonna go from assembly and the side, assembly, reaching back and close and the side. One more time and the straight leg and close and the out and close, reaching out. Everything is en croix today. Releve susu tai, find our balance, they turn it the other side. Are you guys good? So we got one straight, and one plie, don't change, and out plie, and one straight, and one plie, 同理, under, and hold, reverse, one more time, one straight, one plie, one straight, one plie, one straight, one plie, 同理, good turn out, good plie, not shallow, not too shallow. Are you guys good? Press into it, pushing out, closing in. Now we go, 同理, plie, assembly, and encore again. And out, and in, and out. One more time, straight leg this time. Da la la, just that. Are you guys good? And we are done. Su su tai, day turning the other side. Are you guys good? Yeah, don't go. Let me double check. I hope I remember which music. Let's see, I believe, oh, maybe it's this one. 6 and 7 and 8. Tong to 1 and 2. That's the one. Let's try this, yeah? All right, fifth position, guys. We're gonna go with the arms and very clear on each direction, yeah? Be careful, we are not cutting the arms short, right? Go with a big, long distance. All right, let's try this. Ready, and fifth position. And arms overhead. Quick, hold and close. Pull your knee to the side and no change. And then when we were reaching out to the plie, right? And very quickly pointing the foot and the down, arching toes again. Yeah, feel the arching toes really engaging and pushing out. Are you guys good? All right, I think we got this. Arms and leg coordinate together. And 6 and 7 and 8. Quick, whole stage, one string, one player turn out, and to the side, from side and back, reach, good, here comes the Tony Yeah, to the back, Tony Yeah, and out, that's it, good, to the back, you got it, you got it, and down to the side, no change. Dry. Oh, feel very dry. Let me drink a quick water. Thank you. Oh my gosh, so dry. All right, let's move on. Let's move on. All right, good. A quick water break right there. We are going to do faster tongju. We are going to do and the four to the front and in one coupe straight leg. Every time we do coupe, there's no change. You just put it right back where it is. Are you guys good? So no change. One more time. We got four to the front. You know what? Let's go with the arms again, right? We're gonna go coupe and the down. Second one is with the fondue. Put it right back. Don't change. Don't change. Yeah, put it right back. Now to the side. Same thing. No change. Closing front. Front and the side. And the front and back. Coupe and down. Fondue and down. And the one and the two and the three and four. Coupe and down. Fondue. Guys, we're actually gonna go inside leg. Eight counts. And the one, two, three, we haven't done this for a while. Let's bring it back. Six and the seven and a reverse. Are you guys good? So we actually, the transition is inside leg eight times to the front. Are you guys good? We go reverse, right? So one, two, three, four, coupe and down, fondue and down. Don't change. And down, 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 coupe, knee to the side, nice and big coupe. One more time, knee to the side, pelvis down. Be careful, don't tilt. Uh-huh. Closing in, same thing to the front and inside leg. Guys, the arms only if you're comfortable with the circle. If not, that's okay. Stay on the side or stay in the front, right? But if you're comfortable, when we do the back, we're gonna go reverse the arms. We're gonna go one and the two and the three, four, five and the six and the seven and eight. Are you guys good? Releve su su. Tie our usual coupe, find our balance. So the first circle, yeah, same thing, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's go reverse, yeah? Are you guys good? Every time there's a coupe, don't change. All right, hold on for a second, just double check real quick. We are going to do... fast, yeah, so arch and toes quick, yeah, really connect to your big toe. Let's try this, and let's go with the arms, center and the hold, and press, two, and quick, coupe, hold, fondue, plie to the side, no change, good, and in, coupe, quick, down, fondue, that's it, to the back, and taller, two, and big toe, push out. Thank you. one more time. Higher in the bay. Ah, then you pull the air. Finish it nicely and tight. Good. Alright, how is everyone? Alright, good. Real nice. Yes. Yeah, you do have to quickly move, right? And pull the bra again, yeah? If you can isolate well, you can go as big as possible. That'll be awesome, yeah? Let's try the other side. All right, good. And where did it go? Hold on for a second. Oh, right here. And six and a seven and four tone two. One, two, and in coupe, quick. From back, front and back, coupe big, from to big, good to the back and two and in, stay, from to in, silent to the front 8 times, big toe, can you feel the big toe? 5, 6, reverse. So we are going to do dégagé, brushing and the close, and brush and the close. Now, brush, pique, hold, rond de jambe, and change. Every time finishing the rond de jambe, you change. Are you guys good? Yeah, so then you keep changing, you're gonna be okay. Yeah, so to the side, same thing, hold and change. Hold and change. Side, pique, up, rond de jambe, reverse. Stay and the close, and the stay and the close. Out, pique, hold, round the jump, and close. Then we're just gonna do, and the first, two, three, same thing, haven't done that for a while, I'm dégagé. We're gonna go 1-8 counts. Are you guys good? We're gonna closing back. So this time, going to first position, 8 counts, and then let's go reverse, yeah? So one more time, we got single, and the close, and the hold, and the close. Out, pique, up, round the jump, and change. We're gonna change it, yeah? Side and the close, every single time you change, you're gonna be okay. Round the jump to the front. One and two and three and four. Five, pique out. One, pique, one round the jump, right? And then we're just gonna go back, da-da, to the side. Big toe, pushing out 8 times and the 7 closing 8. Are you guys good? Relevé, high passe. Right now, balance, susu. Ah, they turn the other side. We're finishing right there. Good. So that dégagé is nice and sharp. Listen. All right, hold on for a second. Which one was that? We're gonna do this one. So we got and hold, close, hold, close, hold, pique, round the jump and quick, and out, pique, and round the jump and out, and da, da, da. First position, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, reverse, and one. Are you guys good? That one is quick. Are you guys good? Quick and close, and quick and close. Out, pique, and out. Change. Out and in. Let's try this, yeah? All right, you know what? Let's just keep the arms in second. Squeeze your arms nice and lift, and stay there. Yes, exactly. Stay there. Your back is working. Your neck is working. To the energy to the top of your head. All right? Good. Let's try this. Hold on for a second. Right here. And arms on the side. We go quick and close. Quick and close. Hold, pique, round the jump. Change. Side and side. And side, pique, and out. And one. Pique and out. Good. And first. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Reverse. And one. Short and tight, yeah. So don't go too big and too long, you're gonna run out of time, right? So it's not like one bottom or anything. So we're gonna go small and quick and out and close and out, pick it and tall, change. Are you guys good? Feel my bar is funny, but that's okay. Maybe just the camera the way. That's okay. All right, good. Let's try this, yeah. Arms on the side, nice and strong. Where is the music? Oh, right here. And good, tall, and hold it out, in, out, pick it on the shirt. Good side, and reaching, out, pick it, and taller. Yes, good, reach, five, pick it, and out. Good, first, two, three, four, five, six, closing back, and taller. Out, and up, down, down, and reach. Good side. Yeah, so first put a fifth position, right? We're brushing out again. Every time we pull it, we go taller, right? So we pull it 45 degree. We gotta just pressing out straight leg. Yeah, so not on real leg, but pressing up straight leg. So we kind of just do a little squatting, right? Reach and then pressing out. That's all. Second one, we're gonna go into susu. Are you guys good? Now we're just gonna bring out to high passe. Don't do front to the back. That's your introduction. One more time. We got one and two, and one and su su. Coupe high, passe, and front to the back. We got four, rond de jambe. Our usual thing today, we actually keep it simple. We're just gonna go brushing out. 45, 45, and 45. Are you guys good? Let's go reverse. One more time, we do a little press right there. We go press, and hold, we go press, su su, coupe, high passe, back to the front. One more time, one and two and three and four, right? Four round the jump, we're just gonna go our 45 degree. Hey, let's keep the knee outside, real foot reaching outside, knee facing outside, closing in. Second half, we're gonna go passe, one and two, round the jump and round the jump. We're gonna hold it and then we're gonna envelope, bring it in. Just that, are you guys good? Reverse, passe one, nice and square. So just very square, round the jump, that's all. Now, keep the knee nice and high attitude, turn out attitude, turn out, turn out, turn out, turn out, into passe and lower down. So we do derope out, envelope in. Derope out, envelope in. Are you guys good? Just that. All right, second half, breathe. Let's do a little circular pull abroad. Breathing out, are you guys good? Oh, finally, good. And then this one is our usual thing. Demi-plie, releve, push. And demi-plie, releve, push. Are you guys good? Yeah, so the beginning part is very different, right? We haven't done this, I don't think. We're gonna go brushing out, pressing hold and plie su su quick. Coupe, high passe, and slow. Rond de jambe. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. 45 degree. Are you guys good? Second half, we're just gonna go passe out, 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 and bring it in attitude, right? Don't lose that rotation. Not so easy, bring it back. Are you guys good? Same thing, reverse. Our usual thing, circular pull the bra. Breathe. High passe, high passe. Nice and flat, don't tilt. All right, and we're finishing right there. All right, don't go, don't go. Let's listen real quick, yeah? Hold on for a second. If we do, earlier I did hear something good. Oh, no, this one. 6 and 7. Good. So here we go. Plie. One. Hold. Plie. Su su tai. High passing. And front to the back. And one. Okay, so the round the jump, you do have to go a little quick, yeah? And go. And go. That's a little fast. Yeah, actually, that's a little fast. Beginning seems really nice, right? But I think the round the jump, it is a little quicker. Good arch and toes working, pressing down. Let's try this, yeah? Fifth position. And that's dance. Arms reach and taller and press. Second one, we're gonna get up to susu. Hold. Coupe higher passe. Front to the back. Now we have to go and one. The music actually is slow, but once you go into the round de jambe, it is a little quicker, all right? So no moving the pelvis, keep it stay still, and we're gonna isolate that hip joint, and let's go, moving out, and keep that rotation, first position turn out. Are you guys good? Let's try the other side. All right, ready, and arms, and taller, taller, see outside, plie taller, and press home. Bigger, 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 bang. run the jump, always so much stuff. You did good, you did good. Shake it out. Yeah, when those things happen, just take one thing at a time, right? Yeah, just do one position really, really full. Yeah, at a time. All right, now let's go to our favorite thing. Oh, I'm hot, very, very hot. Okay, let's move on. Let's go to our fondue exercise we are going to do. All right, my bar still feel funny, but maybe not, maybe it's the camera angle. Good. So we are going to do 5, 6, and 7, and 8 fondue. 1, we're just gonna send it out, and fondue, and to the side. We're gonna run the drum to the front, and then fondue closing in. Are you guys getting a little different pattern, right? So one more time, we got fondue front, fondue side. Now reaching to the front, fondue closing in. Let's go straight bottom onto the side. We're gonna go and 1, 2, and 3, double out, fondue, breathe, reaching down, reverse, and 1, 2, and side, down, down. Run the jump to the back, don't drop the leg, moving forward, down the muscle, lift. We're gonna fondue closing in. Then we're just gonna go bottom up, single, single, double out. That's our usual thing. Then we're actually gonna do enveloppe, closing fit. Are you guys good? Breathing out, let's go reverse, circular hold the bra all the way down. All right, that's facing the bar. Good. Releve or no releve, your choice, right? We're gonna brush in the, and my right foot is already in the front. Keep the right foot in the front. We're just gonna brush it out into our basket, right? Shifting the weight to the front and releve pushing up. Are you guys good? Yeah, again, feel the big toe, feel the head to the ceiling, shoulder nice and even. If you want to do some balance, you can, feel free, or stay on flat, all different choices. Yeah, we're finishing nicely right there. Are you guys good? So one more time, yeah? We're gonna go single to the front. We're gonna go single to the side. Run the jump to the front, fondue, and closing in. Bottom up, run the jump, double out, fondue control. And then squeeze your leg, reverse. Are you guys good? All right, listen to the music real quick. Double check. So we got, and 7. Got 1, out, fondue, and side, run the jump, and hold, fondue, stay, and squeeze in, bottom up, single out, double out, fondue, stay, and pressing down, breathe. Awesome, this is great. Very nice, very nice. So you're finishing nicely, breathe. Nice, hold the breath, slow motion, and that's a reverse. Are you guys good? All right, one more time, reverse, circular, hold the breath, and inside leg, brushing our best, attitude, you are done. Let's try this, yeah? All right, good. Fondue exercise, and breathe, and arms, and out. Taller, stay, reaching out. Fondue, à la seconde. Run the jump to the front. Fondue and close, bottom up, single out, down and fold. Fondue, turn out to the back, reverse, and 1, reach out, fondue side, good, run the jump up, up, fondue, close, bottom up, side, single, and can you feel the big toe, lower back strong, fondue, stay, reverse, circle, pick up, hold the bra, reaching out, good, all the way stretching inside, and all the way down, abdominal muscle lifting up, good, inside leg, my left leg, that's facing the bar, brushing out our legs, attitude, and up, stay, pushing up. Longer or balance longer. All right, guys, let's try the other side. Make sure we are finishing your supporting lay. Where did it go? Hold on for a second. Oh, right here. And it's good. And arms and legs working together. Fondue one, sending out. Fondue one, sending out. And round the jaw, sorry guys. Fondue close. And he brush inside. And taller, taller. Good supporting leg pressing down. Fondue turn out, turn out. And reverse. Good. And one. To the back. Form two. Press inside. Round the jaw. Press, press. Outside. Close. Bottom outside. Taller. Shoulder even. Reach. One last one. We're gonna hold. Form two. Taller, taller. Good job. Reverse. Circular. Hold the block. Reaching away. Bigger circle, bigger, bigger. Good. And inside leg, my right leg behind. We're gonna go brushing out clean. Attitude, brother leg, hold, stay. Great work. Form two exercise, always making sure, hey, our supporting leg is pressing down more, yeah? All right. Our frappe exercise, we do. Again, a little more form two. Actually, we call that ballonne, right? So let's take a look. 5, 6, and the 7 and 8. We got front and the front and the front. Form two, out. Side and the side and the side. Ballonne. Back and the two and the back. Ballonne. We got double to the side. Da da out and hold. Da da out and hold. Guys, if that double beat feel too fast, that's okay. Do single and the hold. Do single and the hold. Are you guys good? Oh, well, you know what? I think the music have enough time. You actually can even do even slower. From back out and back from out. If you are doing the beat, just make sure the beat is very clear. We talk about that, right? Very clear and not tap tap. Are you guys good? So we got three to the back and the out. Ballonne, side and side and the side, taller. Front and front and the front, taller. You can do quick one, da da out. Or hey, single and the stay and single and the stay. Or you can do slow, slow out, slow, slow out. Hey, how about that? Y'all, all different choices. Relevé, we did this long time ago. We bring it back. We're gonna go two to the front and two to the side. A petit battement, 7 and 8. Back and the back, and side and the side. Ah, la 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 la. Are you guys good? Susu tie our usual thing, inside layer of basque. You are done. Hold on for a second. Listen to the music real quick, yeah? Double check. It's a fun music. Hold on for a second. If I remember which one was that. Oh, it's this one. So we got front and front and the front, phone to out and the side and side and the side, ba ba and the back and hold it, phone to out, double side and hold. You can see how to the double side, you have time. So if you want to go B, front and back and out. And back and front and out. If you prefer doing the slow one, you totally got the time. Don't rush. Are you guys good? Yeah, this music from Romeo and Juliet, quite fun. Let's try this, yeah? Do we need one more time? You guys good? Yeah? All right, one more time. Relevé. Two to the front, two to the side. Petit battement. Two to the back, two to the side. Petit battement. Yeah, so that is our relevé. All right. Let's try this. Arms hold down tight and strong. Squeeze your back. And good, eyes open, smile. Oh, sorry, my phone. All right, guys, so it's not 5, 6, 7, 8, right? So it's a 7, 8. Is that correct? Hold on for a second, one more time. Oh, it is 5, 6, 7, 8. I just miscounted. So fast, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. And one. Phone do out. Side. And side, fold out, and ba, da, 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 ballonne. one. Oh my goodness, hold on for a second. My exercise is too long, so next week we will do front side back only. Yeah, front side back side. Sorry guys, but that's okay, that's okay. Let's go to the releve, yeah? Sorry, let's do the releve section. And 5, 6, 7, 8, and front, and front, and taller. Petit bottom up, and taller, taller, taller. Good, very nice, reverse. Hold stay, one, and one, and one. Petit bottom up, taller, one. So we will cut out, or maybe, you know what? I think it's the music too short, right? Yes. I think it's the music too short. All right, anyway. So guys, let's do the flat. We gotta stop. Let's do the releve, all right? You guys ready? Breathe. Here comes the marathon. Ready? Oh, no, that's the wrong one. That's the wrong one. Ready? 6, 7, 8, and hold. And hold, abdominal, fondue, turn out, side and side, follow me, turn out, up, and up, good, here comes double, da, one, reverse, let's go, and one, and the one, ba, and the side, and side, good, knee to the side, and the one, taller, abdominal muscle pushing, ba, double side, good, da, out, closing fifth, and finish, all right, good, now let's do the releve, sorry guys, all right, you guys ready, breathe, and, good, and front, and the side, good, petit bottom, ba, good, very nice, reverse, and the bridge, and the bridge, and the side, petit bottom, ground bottom. What's my ground bottom? I did 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. I did this. We good. We go and the front and the 2 and 3 and 4. We got 5 and 6. No, that's not it. That's not it. One and the 2 and 3. Second one, pull and out. Tongdu, reaching out and close. Side and the close. Side and brushing in, pull and side. Tongdu and out and close. One straight. Second one, pull brushing pique and out and the close to the side. We're actually gonna go side and the in. You know what? Don't change. Yeah, that's not changing. Side no change. Side and change. We're gonna go. You know what? Let's go change. Sorry, my fault. Let's just do a little derope. Let's go side and change. Side and in. Coupe, passe, and out. You are done. Are you guys good? So one more time. We got 1 and 2. Second one into plié. And out, tondu, and reach. Are you guys good? Side and change. Side into plié. Brush, tondu, and out. Same thing to the back. One more time. 1 and 2 and 3, pull, la 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 and la la la. Alright, to the side. Keep changing. You're gonna be okay. Two to the side. Guys, we're just adding to this coupe passe à la second. We're finishing nicely right here. Alright, don't go. Listen to the music, making sure. Let's see. If we do 7 and 8 and 1, 2. Second one, pull. Reach, tongdu, out. Good, change. That's it. Good, to the side, keep changing, you're gonna be okay. Again, we only do that front side, back, the last size will be different. 2 grand bottom. Last one is a double pair. Let's say gong tong ju. Hey, you are done. Are you guys good? Let's try this, yeah? Strong supporting leg. Let's push, push down, push down. Ready? And 7 and 8. Brush in. Lower back and plie. Reach. Tong ju. Up. Good. To the side. 1. Second one. Plie. And brush. Tong ju. Reach. And go back. And up. Plie. Up. Tong ju. Hold everyone. To the side. Reach. Shake it out, so yeah, from bottom, a little more accent and a little faster. Are you guys good? All right, one straight, one plie, one pique. One last one, and 7, brush, 1, good, and out, plie, and reach, good, to the side, down, out, brush, good, let's go to the back shoulder, even. Supporting leg strong and continue. Brush the floor. Good. Let's go to the side. Only 2 to the side. That's it. You got it. Good. Coupe passe. And reaching.